World of Final Fantasy.
Well, that certainly cost us a chunk of time.
And whose fault is that?
Oh, yeah, I want names.
That wasn't so bad.
Okay, here we go.
I won't hold. touch it this time?
I know. But could we see all this stuff before?
Now that you've fought that thing the once, you can see all its information. And if you'd happen to know some Libra magic, you can peep at its data before you even jump in. Very good thing to keep in the mind.
Got it.
Yep. Very good thing to keep in the mind, Lom.
Why are you repeating it? And just for my sake? Hey, sis, is that a town over there at the end of the bridge?
Yeah, and I don't know why, but something about it takes me back. You think we're supposed to get on?
Absolutely! All the aboard!
Whoa, dude!
Hey, sis, let's park it here.
Sure.
Hi.
Whoa, pluck my needles. I don't know how long it's been since we've had new passengers.
Huh?
Right, tickets, please.
talks?
Oh, I indeedly needly am a mirage. But I'm also the train conductor, so... tickets, please!
The conductor? All right. If Tama can talk, then why not?
But the train tickets that we need...
Right the here!
Right the hell!
Wow! Semi-lifetime passes, eh? Haven't feasted my eyes on one of these in a swell spell. Right then. Pleasant journey.
Where did those tickets come from?
In a chromate, sure. I was provided with everything we could ever need. Yep, yep.
Okay, then.
So why a semi-lifetime pass? And not a lifetime one?